Shut up.
Take off my jacket.
Go ahead.
Yeah, because he usually is naked when he does.
Yeah, I'm not getting naked, so you can forget that shit.
This is why we don't let you in the Illuminati, because you wash your ass in the sink.
Yeah, I don't really give a fuck, to be honest.
All right, here you go.
He's all twisted up.
I'm fighting with my jacket.
Yeah, take as much time as you can.
All right.
Take as much time.
All right, so
right.
I wipe my ass.
Go ahead.
Real good.
Go ahead.
Okay, all nice and clean.
Oh.
Right?
All right.
And wipe my ass real good.
Right.
This is only an emergency.
All right, we get it.
Okay.
All right, now just show me how you sit on this.
All right. So, you get up on the sink.
Yeah.
Like that. Okay. You clean it out. Remember, I wiped my ass already. It's nice and clean.
Right.
So I'm just washing
the remnants.
The remnants out.
All right.
That's it.
Now, what do you do with your hand?
What do you mean, what I do?
Now, what do? Like, do you splash the water in there?
No, yeah, I wash my ass out.
And there's
with
the water.
With soap and water. Not just with fucking my hand.
How do you get the water to your ass?
The
sink is running.
So is your ass into the sink?
It's just like I'm sitting, man. Just like this.
Show me what you do with
and
the water.
And the water's running. Here's the water, and you wash your ass. See? And then you get off, and then you fucking take a towel and you dry your ass.
Do you have water in the bowl? Is there actually
no?
No.
God. The water's just running.
I see. Okay.
All right. That's it. That's the whole thing. You got to buy a sink for that.